Police are investigating after a 12-year-old boy was shot in North Philadelphia. It happened on the 1800 block of Masher Street just after 3:30 this afternoon. Investigators say the child was shot once in the right arm. He was taken to the hospital and is currently in stable condition.